This is Anne again for Trinity One TV. I'm back with another makeup trick for everybody. So what you're gonna need today is a credit card. Even if in the sales you went crazy with your card and it's not working anymore, it's blocked, you can still use it for something very interesting. So what you're gonna do is just put it on the desired angle on your eye. And you want to create that nicely blended out smoky eye, but you don't want it to go droopy, so you really want to have that lift. So just put your card in the right angle, go in with your eyeshadow, and just apply the eyeshadow. When you remove the card, you're gonna see you have the perfect shape, and it's easy like that. So this was Anne for Trinity One TV. If you have more questions and you're trying to reach me, just go to anne@trinityonetv.com and talk to me, your girl Anne. Peace.